はい、皆さんおはようございます。こんにちは、こんばんは。 Wherever you are at。 はい、じゃあライブレッスン始めますよ。 お元気ですか？はい、おはようございます。今日はとてもいい天気ですね。
お元
こ
気
ち
で
ら、
すか？
あ、ちょっと待って
はい、おは
くだ
ようご
さ
ざ
い。
いま す。
また忘れ
今日
ちゃった。
はとても いい
はい、
天気です。
すいません。 はい、皆さんのところはどうですか？ How about your place? The weather? ね、お天気ですか？いい天気ですか？それとも、or 雨が降っていますか？ はい、そう、私はカズエです。My name is カズエ。For the first time, if you are watching me first time, 私はカズエです。日本語教師です。はい、Japanese teacher です。はい、ということで、毎週月曜日と水曜日にこのライブレッスンをしています。Every Monday and Wednesday morning in Japan, 9 a.m. ね、9時から。はい、この、ライブレッスンをしていますので、よかったら、サインアップ してくださいね。はい、じゃあ今日のトピックは I in Japanese です。はい、でこのレッスンなんですけれども、毎回このライブレッスン、30分ぐらいします。I would give you this lesson about 30 minutes. So you please join me. And if you have any question, just leave in the comments and I'll check it out at the end of this lesson. So please stay tuned until the end. ね、はい、じゃあ レッスンしましょう。So I in Japanese. In English, you only have I or hey dude. あ、これは you か。So I is only I. Do you have any other word to express oneself? If you know, please leave it here. 私知りたいです。I want to know if other than I. 日本語では、 in Japanese, me, myself, and I. そうですよね。But 日本語ではすごいたくさんあるんですよ。Actually, in Japanese, I is not only 私。ね、Some of you might know that I is 私, right? 私も one of them, one of I. We have many I word in Japanese. So, それを今日は紹介します。 I'm gonna introduce, ね、How do we say I in Japanese? じゃあ行きますよ。あ、そう、その前にまた すいません。私の 7 days Japanese course あるので、 If you are new to learn Japanese, please sign up. ね、I give you the lesson for 7 days in a row. And also I do the online lesson. ね、はい、I left the link, so if you want, please check it out. はい、ということで、I、日本人で、あ、someone call me, call my name. 金子さん、My name is 金子 for the surname, by the way. ね、Then I just want to make sure, point it at one's nose. 私 と言います。ね、え、私 ?Just to make sure. Are you talking about me? ね、面白いですか？ Is this funny? Anyway, so, 私。So, normally we say 私。これが一般的なものです。The most general one. ね、誰でも使えます。Anyone can use.ね、女の子でも男の子でも、子供でも大人でも、ね、even the kids or old adults or even the senior person, we can use 私、ね、これが一番ジェネラル、で、most decent one as well、で、これもあります。私 Sounds a little bit high class. ね、なので、フォーマルシチュエーションで使います。フォーマルシチュエーション、例えばビジネスのオケーションだったりとか、お客さんと、to the clients、ね、話すとき、ね、When you talk to clients, 私 とか、make a presentation, 私もそう思います。I also think so とかね、私。ね、Sounds nicer.ハイクラス and sounds formal as well. 私。ね。 と言います。で、これも男の人も女の人も使います。ね、both men and women can use this in the business occasion。ね、はい、ということでいいかな。あと、あの男の人の方がたくさんバラエティがあります。ね、guys has more choices、ね、to express oneself I。ね、also、how you express I is kind of showing one's identity。ね、you can use 僕 if you are the guy、ね、even I can use 僕 but、あんまり使わないかな。hardly ever used but、if you think myself is more free person you know then、僕、ね、使うこともできます。あと lyric、ね、歌詞とかで歌の the song lyrics、ね、僕女の人の歌詞で僕ということも、うん、よくあります。It's often the case. ね、なんだろう。僕はね、ソフトな感じがする。ね、It sounds soft、うん、and nice and decent. ね、僕、ね。男の人が使います、ね。小さい子供も大人でも使います。ね、Even the kids or adult can use 僕。ね、で、まだあるんですよ。More choices for guys. 俺。俺も私なんですが It's the same as 私 or 僕俺 It's more cool or 何だろう It's kind of tendency that the person who has confidence oneself tends to use 俺 for oneself、うん、それからねあと何だろうシチュエーションによっても違います Depending on the context or situation、like in the business or casual or they are talking to whom、ね、talking to friends or talking to the clients talking to the、someone who meet first time、ね、これによって使い分けをします、We can use differently、ね、In the one situation we say 俺 I mean IHardly ever use 俺 but、usually guy use that. And maybe even the guy、with friends, kind of Yankee friends, or maybe very close friend, say 俺もさ、います俺。But、in the formal situation to the clients, 使いません。We don't use it.、ね、なので使い分けてください。Please useseparately ね。あの、even amongst friends, some guys don't use 俺。ね。これは本当に depending on, you know, how do you express oneself, you know, as an identity, also depending on the situation. So, 俺は usually tend to be used as a Yankee, I mean the guy. Also, you know, even the normal people use this, but、with close friends.例えばこれも僕は sounds mild これは sounds a bit cool、ね、はいでも actually I don't like the guy who say oneself 俺 anyway it's you know it's one's choice、ね、はいなんかね俺のイメージはなんか俺よって感じがする it sounds like ね of course これは depends on the how you feel or how you use itね、なんですがこんな感じ、ね、僕はマイルドで私は誰でも使える Anyone can use、ね、なの で私 sounds a little bit high class maybe snobbish but、なんだろうあまりね私使わないですよ私でもあの in the business very formal occasion I might use it、ねうん、使うこともありますで、僕、うん、いいね。これは可愛い感じがします。うん、sounds nice and decent、うん。で、はい、そうね。アニメでは俺ってよく使うと思います。うん、俺もよ。でもよく見ててください。Please watch carefully. Who use 俺 and in what situation they use 俺。ね、全員使わないと思います。Not all of the anime character use 俺。Maybe the someone who is very, なんだろう very modest and very hesitative person hardly ever use 俺、うん、But someone who has confidence tend to use 俺、ね、なので、ちょっと maybe you may want to check it out 、はい、 それからオイラこれも可愛いんですけれども、あのね、田舎の人 in the countryside guy tends to use オイラ。ちょっとね、ちょっとだけ田舎っぽい感じがします。田舎っぽい、田舎っていうのはカントリーサイドです。田舎っぽい sounds like a countryside 、ね、これね、アニメのキャラクター、アニメじゃないや、これね、お菓子、スナックス、ジャパニーズベリークラシックスナックカールというあのお菓子があるんですけれども、あの、まあ、美味しいですよ。 It's kind of salty snacks made ofmade from corn、ね、で、カール、ね、このカールおじさんおじさん means old guy、ね、maybe middle age to the old guy we just someone called おじさん、ね、そう、これはカールおじさん、ね、おじさん、カールおじさんは自分のことをオイラと言うでしょう。 probably he will say オイラ、ね、あの田舎から都会に出てきた男の子ね、the boy who came from the countryside to Tokyo or big city say オイラ、うん、これも可愛いですね、うん、あの可愛いかな、うん、おじさんとか、田舎の人が使います、うん、これから、はい、これあたいこれは女の人が使いますね、で、sounds a little bit ヤンキー俺と似てるね。俺はガイ、あたい is girl but、あまり使わないかな、今はあんまり使わないかも。 Nowadays I hardly ever hear someone say あたい but maybe in the drama、maybe スケバン、スケバン is ヤンキー girl's head is スケバンanyway, so probably say あたい、あたいよそれとかこれね、ジャリンコチエっていう、これもアニメーション、これもすごい古いアニメなんですけども、私が子供の時、 When I was a child I saw it、this アニメ、そのこの女の子はね、大阪の女の子ですね。あたい、多分言ってたと思う。あたいかわいか、うん、わいじゃない、わいかもしれない、 maybe why I will explain later、ね、anyway so あたい sounds a little bit うーん、なんだろう、すれてるすれてるっていうのは someone knows good and bad and all the なんだろう、いい世間の in the life good and bad and then just to feel like I know everything like that ね、the person who are like that or maybe just tired of life and then say like this anyway あたい、ね、私 sounds more decent ね、私 is super 私 is general、 あたい more lower class ね、はい、で、あたしもっと子供が使いますね、うん、私がちょっと変わっただけ、私 just change to 私ね、ね、usually the kids use it、うん、子供が使いますね、女の子ね、the girl usually use if you are the adult say 私、ちょっと、うん、子供っぽい、 it sounds a little bit childish、うん、なので子供が使いますね、うんうんいいかな、はい、からわし、これはね、うん、おじいさんが使いますおじいさん、 old guy usually use わしもな、 sounds more like、the guy living the mountain for a long time 仙人さんみたいな感じ、はい、わしね、あのもちろん友達同士で just for fun、 あ、わしも言うこともあります。 Sometimes just as a joke as a joke、ね、as a joke sometimes we say わし、わしもsounds a little bit old、ね、and usually used by the old guy、ね、はい、わしanyway another word of the わし is the hoax anyway don't worry it's わし I for old guy use and Y。Y とわしはほとんど同じです。でも Y is tend to be used in the 関西エリア、ね、West side of Japan、ね。で、特に何だろう、大阪とか、あとは徳島の人、徳島 prefecture。Actually, quite surprised that even young guy use Y for expressing oneself, the guy from 徳島。うん、私は、関西の神戸の大学に行きましたけど、I went to the university in Kansai, in Kobe, and I had a friends from Tokushima, then I was a uni student, and then he talked about himself, expressed oneself, why? So actually surprised, why? Why? What is why? Why is actually 私、ね、for the guy in the Kansai area, especially in the Tokushima area.はい、then anyway, old people also say Y, ね、Y for わし、ね、so it's a 関西 dialect of わし、わし is Y, ね、はい、anyway, じゃあこれ having said that, how do you express oneself, ね、as a foreigner when you come to Japan? どうでしょう、どう思います？You can use any of them, but please.See the situation, ね。Please see the context, ね。How, when you're gonna use it, ね。With your friends, ね。Already known each other for a while, ね。You think he or she as a friends, then you can use any of them, ね。You express oneself as an identity, ね。で、友達だったらカジュアルトークなので私は使わない。Hardly use this 私、ね、to your friends, but maybe you may want to say 私。私 is a general, so even in the casual occasion, we say 私 as well.、うん、or maybe you may want to say 僕。僕 would be nice. I like that. And、お礼もいいけど、できれば使わない方がいいと思います。Just my opinion, okay? It depends.、ね、But I think、the foreigner using 俺あんまり好きじゃない。好きじゃないっていうのはなんだろうな。わかるかな。俺は too much confidence. Japanese don't like someone who has too much confidence without any reasons. So.You may want to use it. Sometimes I encounter some foreigner using ore. Maybe he has many friends and the guy just pick up the, his friends, you know, saying ore. でも、especially for the first occasion, you know, meeting the first time someone don't know each other much, better not use ore ね。ね。これ、sounds just not nice、うん、でも of course ね depend トムちゃんごめんね depend on the situation はいということですいませんねうるさいねトミほらおいでおいでおいですいませんトミほらおいでおいでちょっと待ってねいいちゃんね可愛いからちゃんですねなんだ usually someone say call someone さん right? かずえさんとか山田さんとジョンさんねえっ、ー、とかわいいやつ like a cute cute boy we say ちゃんおトミーくん because he's a boy ねトミーちゃんトミーちゃんね I wonder how he express himself I maybe 僕 or could be 俺はい anyway so ねYou can use any 、I in Japanese,、ね、but、please see the situation,、ね、context.、ね、はい。じゃあ何か質問があるかな、はい、はい、ありがとう。I had... そう、質問くださいね。I had some men sometimes use あたし、うん、Is that the more casual? あたしはいいですけど Maybe he pick up someone say あたし あたよ私、うん、いいですけどね。Usually 私の方がいいですよ、うん、私 is more general ね、私なんだろう、ちょっと擦れてる感じがするね、擦れてるっていうのはなんだろう、こんな感じあたいね、はいね、あと私ね、可愛いですよね、私もはい、あとは How often can I use the sentence when talking about oneself? How often can I use the sentences when talking about oneself? Is that the same as not using あなた？あー、そうかそうか、あのね、英語でね、 I use a lot, right? うん、でも日本語であまり私も、うん、そうだね、うん、そう思うよ。うん、We omit I very often. It's a good point. ね、あの、I and you はよくドロップします。We often drop I and you. ね、Because I'm talking to you, it's very obvious, right? So we hardly use you. Also,I, in the situation, wants to make sure that my opinion, 私はそう思いますとかいうのは言います。うん、We say that.、うん、If you want to differentiate or just to, you know,、stress on, it's my opinion. 私の is my.、ね、私使います、ね。We use that. But、in the situation, it's that obvious that, you know,I'm talking to you and you're talking to me. It's obvious. Then we omit I and、you very often. はい。ですよ。はい。Talking to you. Is that the same as? そうそうそう。そうです。で、あと you もね、you 使わないことが多い。We often omit you and even we don't say あなた。ね、あなた。I also explained the、how do I express you in Japanese. It's quite unique.Right? Because we hardly use あなた、ね、Of course, in the textbook, they will explain you, I mean, they will introduce you, you is あなた, but、we hardly ever use, we usually use the person's name plus さん、ね、like 佐藤さんは How about you, 佐藤さん佐藤さんはと言います。うん、Why with raising intonation is question. No, it's not a wa. Usually the question marker is ka, but、we just omit anything. で、佐藤さんはどう思いますか? What do you think, 佐藤さん? で、佐藤さんは? ね、I'm asking you too. ね、はい。で、ということで、we often omit I and you. 私 and あなた。in Japanese and, of, and especially for anata we don't use anata、we use someone's name plus san、ね、で I 私 is has a many different type of expressions in Japanese はいいいかなじゃあ any other 犬は可愛いですそう可愛いねI gotta say, 僕は is she seen as a tomboy or an aggressive girl? ね、僕って使う女の子もたまにいます。Sometimes I see. And actually, when I was a elementary boy, and, なんだろう、maybe she wants to identify oneself not as a girl, maybe she wants to see oneself as aequal, I mean, don't want to, you know, differentiate. 、うん、Some people like that. うん、わかるわかる。ね。はい。あの、not necessary to be aggressive.、うん、Just to want to see one's, you know, and identity as a boy and girl's equal and、like that. はい。いいかなAny other question? 今救急車の音が聞こえますね。Can you hear the siren? People, people, you know, it's in Japanese we express these sounds as people, people. はい、これは救急車の音です。 It's 救急車 is the ambulance、ね、ちょっと大丈夫かな、うん、ちょっとここは町に近いので near the city、 so いろんな音が聞こえます。 I can hear the sound, different type of sounds. はい、いいかな。 Any other question? And if you have any question, not only this, just let me know. はい、じゃあその間にまたちょっと私の宣伝をさせてください。Maybe advertise myself. ね、so I have the online lessons. So online course. You can access to the 12 different courses, just monthly subscription. So you can learn from the zero knowledge of Japanese to the JLPT N5 level. This is a master course. This is quite good. I elaborately made this for the vocabulary lessons, you know, for the 25 lessons of learning vocabulary using the pictures, as well as the grammar lessons, and also course note, and the quizzes, and the kanji lessons, all included. And beside that, you can learn the basic Japanese and the traveler's Japanese, called instant Japanese, but the traveler used that, these situations and expressions.、ねand word vocabulary as well. ね、これはとても useful です。If you come to Japan.、うん、で、これは conversational Japanese. Even you don't know the hiragana, katakana, kanji, you can learn the Japanese conversation with this course. And of course, we have the hiragana and the katakana lesson.、ね、これ、アニメーション、動画で。あります。It's a video course. And this is video course as well. This is audio course. And this is the lesson to learn the hiragana, katakana using the song, Japanese no, songs です。それから kanji lesson, 150 kanji lesson with animation and audio. And kanji on the street、ね、lessons. And many more.、ね、これは、カジュアルジャパニーズです。これも audio lesson。はい。ということで、You may want to try? はい、本当にいいレッスンだと思います。ね、とあと、腕にもレッスン少しあります。はい、あと、If you are new to learn Japanese, it's a free course, 7 days course. So please sign up and I send you the email for 7 days in a row.、ね、you can learn the basic Japanese.ということで、If you join this online course, you can learn all these 12 lessons as well as the bi-weekly Zoom lesson. This is quite good.、はい、これ、先週の木曜日、last Thursday, we did.、はい、Then we chat in Japanese. I'll guide you、ね、how to speak Japanese as well. And also you join the, my private Facebook group.、ね、はい。あ、そうだ、質問が。ありがとうね、質問。じゃあ、質問に答えます。カーシャさん、Sorry if you already answered it, but あなた a name to call your romantic partner. ああ、はいはいはい。これもね、あります。あなたはね、It's quite unique way to use あなた in Japanese. As I say, weUsually omit anata because talking to the person is quite obvious, but in the situation, we use differently. And you're mentioning that in the romantic situation, probably you saw the drama or movie, and the woman say, wife say to the husband, ne anata? これはあります。あなたは?ね、これは very close situation but as well as this anata is used to the this close situation we use totally opposite as well if you dislike the person we say anata as well、うん、普通に話してる友達とかでも even to the friends ね sometimes we say 俺よとかas I say, I only use into the close friends and the very close friends each other. But when you angry, ね、 かな、喧嘩します。In that situation, あなたさ、なります。そう、だからこれね、quite interesting, isn't it? So, あなた is both very romantic, but as well as hate each other as well. とか、あと sounds very distant.Distant as well. 例えば、なんだろう、友達じゃなくて、maybe I wants to give sales, wants to sell something to someone. ね、で、これはビジネスオケーションですから、なんだろう、クライアントですね。Usually to the client, it's very decent to say the person's name, ね、instead say あなた。例えば、you are, for example, you are talking to 山田さん。ね、そう、山田さんはどうですか？ How about 山田さん？山田さん、今日は素敵な話があります。I have a great talk to you,、ね、山田さん、ね。But if someone say, the, you know, the person say to me, あなた、very rude.Because you know my name and then you are talking to me, Anata. I just told you myself, my name, right? You must know my name. And then you say, Anata. It's very rude. So if, in case you forgot the person's name, I know that's a little bit rude, but、ask again. すみません。失礼ですが、I know it's true, it's very rude, but 失礼ですが、お名前はとか、お名前もう一度、one more time お願いします。お名前もう一度お願いします。ね、お名前、ね、名前 is name。お名前 is a polite, right? お名前もう一度お願いします。Please tell me your name one more time. ね、って言って、ask the person's name and use the person's name. ね、It's much better thanSaying the person, anata. ね? Even though, you know, asking again, asking to someone's name again, it sounds a little bit rude, but it's much better than、telling the person, calling the person, anata. ね? これ、重要なので覚えてください。ね? This is very important. はい。Okay? はい、so, any other question? Hi, I went to...Fukuoka about 12 years ago and is still known for the、delicious ramen. Ah, so, ne, hi, ごめんなさい。これ is totally different. 関係ないね。はい。ラーメン美味しいよね。私も好きです。はい。福岡のラーメンが好きなんだ。福岡は豚骨ですね。ポークボーンだしね。はい。very thick. はい。はい。Okay? I could be negative too.はい、そうそうそう、なので、まあ、あなたって使うのはとても気をつけてください。 Please be careful when you use あなたね、はい、ということで今日はね、あなたではなくて I のことなんですけども、まああなたはいいですかね。I already、explained a lot and if you have any request, you know, the topic about、doing this live、ね、Please tell me、はい、じゃあそろそろ終わりにします。はい。It's about the time to finish. ということで、また来週会いましょう。ね。Next week. See you next week. じゃあ、良い一日を。Have a good day. 良い一日を。またね。バイバイ。